The boat. A frog, a chick, a mouse, an ant, and a ladybird all went out for a walk. Soon they came to the bank of a stream.
Let's go for a swim.
The frog jumped into the water.
But we can't swim.
The mouse, the ant, and the ladybird also agreed with the chick. All of them were offended. They tried to think of doing something. They thought and they thought. And do you know what they did? The chick went away and soon came back with a leaf. The mouse fetched a walnut shell. The ant brought a straw and the ladybird a long piece of black thread. Then they all set to work. They stuck the straw to the bottom of the shell and tied the leaf to it with the thread. And in a minute, they had the prettiest little sailing boat you ever saw. They pushed it into the water, went on board, and off they sailed. The frog stuck his head out of the water and was going to laugh again. But the boat was far, far away. Much too far for the frog to catch up. Moral: never underestimate others.
We should never underestimate anyone.
Frog underestimated all his friends and teased them. But together, they proved to be wiser than him. And Frog lost his true friends. Okay, kids, let's learn few new words one by one.
Kids, repeat the words after us. Stream.
Stream means a naturally running water.
Stream means a naturally running water.
Offended.
Offended means hurt or upset.
Offended means hurt or upset.
Underestimate.
Underestimate means make a deliberately low estimate.
Underestimate means make a deliberately low estimate.
Now time for the test. What did the chick bring for the boat?
The leaf?
Very nice. It seems you've watched the story carefully.